So, complete the crossword puzzle, Mak. So, complete the crossword puzzle. So, A. Find the sum of arithmetic series. So, sum Sn is equal to n over 2, 2a plus n minus 1b. Or another formula, Sn is equal to n over 2a plus l. So, A. So, find sum until 18 term. So, find S18. So, it's given 38 plus 34 plus 30 and so on. So, we see we can get A. A is the first term. And B is equal to term minus previous term, 34 minus 38, which is equal to negative 4. Now, we can substitute inside the equation because we have N, we have A and we have D. So, we can just substitute. Sn is equal to N over 2. N over 2. 2a plus n minus 1b. So n is 18. So S18 is equal to 18 over 2. 2. We have a. A is 38 plus 18 minus 1 is 17. So we have d. D is negative 4. So use calculator to get the answer. Which is equal to 72. So, A is 72. So, for B, find the sum. Sum of the first 100 term, so find S100, given that A is negative 10 and D is, common difference is 6. So we see here we have N, N is 100. So we have N, A and D, so we can substitute inside the equation. Sn is equal to N over 2, 2A plus N minus 1B. So, S100 is equal to 100 over 2. 2, A is negative 10. So, you see here the question. A is negative 10, sorry. So, negative 10 plus N is 100. 100 minus 1 is 99. D is 6. So, we get 28,700. And then for C, find the first term. So what is A? Sum of the first 42 term is, so sum of 42 term is 5,838. And the last term is, the last term is negative 22. So we see here we have N is equal to 42. So you see here, we have two formula, but then the first formula required us to have A and D. But then if we use the second formula, we already has L. We already have L. So A, just only need to find A. N got, Sn got. So we use the second formula. So Sn is equal to N over 2A plus L. So 42 term is equal to 42 over 2A plus negative 22. So, this is 21 and this is 5838. So, 5838 is equal to 21. We expand 21A minus 462. So, 21A is equal to, we bring this one to the left. 5838 plus 462, which is equal to 6,300. So A is equal to 6,300 divided by 21, which is equal to, which is equal to 300. So this one is 300. and then see S140 that has 140 term. So first term and the last term are 2 and 2 and 449. So A is equal to 2 and L is equal to 449. So we see here we have A, we have L, we have N is equal to 140. This is the last term. So S140 is equal to N is 140 over 2. A is 2 plus 449. So we get Three one five seven zero. So okay, and then D. So find N such as the first term A is negative 15 and the common difference D is negative 3, and the sum of the first N term is Sn is equal to negative 1203. So we wanted to find N. So we have A, D, and we have Sn. So we have Sn, A, D, now only to find N. So we use the first formula because there is no mention about the last term whatsoever. So Sn is equal to N over 2, 2A plus N minus 1D. So Sn is negative 1023. N is, we all know, N over 2, 2A. A is negative 15 plus N minus 1. D is negative 3. So it will be easier if you remove the fraction by multiplying 2 to this side. So negative 1023 times 2 is negative 2046, which is equal to N. Inside is negative 30. N times negative 3 is minus 3N. Minus 3N times 3 plus 3. Minus minus become positive. So negative 2046 is equal to negative 30n. N times negative 33. N times negative 3n is negative 3n square. N times 3 is plus 3n. So we bring everything to the right so that we can equal 0. So we have negative 3n square. Negative 30n plus 3n is minus 27n. And this one we bring to the right, it become positive 2046 is equal to 0. So we see here everything can be divided by 3. So we divide by negative 3. So we will get positive n. So negative 3n square divided by negative 3, you get n square. Negative 27n divided by negative 3, you get positive 9n. And 2046 divided by negative 3, you get minus 682, which is equal to 0. Now we can use EQN. Yes, sayang. N is equal to 22. N is equal to negative 31. But the term cannot be negative. So N is equal to 22. So we already get the answer. We can just confirm that this is correct. Calculate the sum of 200 term after 50 term. Given formula Sn is equal to n over 2 n plus 1. So you see here 200 term after 20 term. So what is the term? We don't want T1 until T50. We don't want. So it will start from T51 until T250. To calculate this, if we calculate as 250, we will get from T1 until T250. Since we don't want the first 50 term, so we will find as 50 to minus from 250. So means as 250 minus as 50 is equal to T1 until T250 minus the first T1 until T50. So we get T51 until T250. So we can substitute inside the formula, the given formula here. So so you see here, S 250 is equal to, N is 250 over 2, 250 plus 1, which is equal to 31375, which S 50 is equal to 50 over 2, 50 plus 1, which is equal to 1275. Which S 250 minus S 50 is equal to 31375 minus 1275, which is equal to 30,100. So this is 30,100.